we decided to have a swimming pool, and we fitted a hot tub at the side of the pool. It was circular, and it's given us many, many hours of enjoyment over the years. However, it did reach its past its sell-by date, so as a consequence, we decided to replace it. Having looked around for a suitable circular one, unfortunately, we couldn't find anything to fit the particular hole size that we'd had for this one. When we went up to the Birtley showroom first, and the young lady there was very helpful and most informative, and we had a look at the various ranges they had there, but told us that they had a much larger range up at Kingston Park showroom. So the whole family decided to go up there, and that's where we met the owners, David and Heather, and we found that they just could not be more helpful. They offered us a wet test after hours, and we all went up there quite excited and tried the various tubs, and finally decided on the particular one that we got. Well, David came down to the house, and we had a look at the big circular hole. David was most reassuring and said, "Don't not to worry, leave it to him." And we found that he was so thorough at whatever he did. Nothing was a problem to him. Him and his son Ryan, and who does the electrical work on the business, and he had his own builder. And so down they came, and they started drilling the holes in the floor right next to the swimming pool, which was quite a complicated job to do, but he did it with great aplomb. And what we had to avoid is all the dust and dirt going into the pool. But once again they came and they covered the pool completely and kept the dust down to an absolute minimum. This was the thing that we were most impressed with. The quality of the work was first class. The cover was blocking where the television was going to go. We asked if it was possible to turn the spa around 180 degrees. Dave very, very kindly came and did this by emptying the spa, turning it around. He brought six men, came down, and did it without any hesitation. It's such a pleasure to deal with people who really look after you on the after sales. You didn't have to do it, but it was there, and you know, the offer was there to do, just so that we would have complete satisfaction. Customer is always number one, and that's exactly how we were. And I often smile and look at Dave and think, yes, Dave, you're doing it right.